Hello analytics lovers, today I'll teach you how to download the latest version of Tableau. So first of all, go to your web browser and on the address bar type www.tableau.com and hit enter. Now you'll get this screen. On the top right, you'll see a try now button. You can click try now. Now here, Tableau Desktop is a 14-day trial, free trial that Tableau offers. You need to enter your email ID here. I'll enter my email ID. dataanalyticsfun@gmail.com and hit on download free trial. Now it will take you to the next page and your download will begin automatically. It will take 2 to 5 minutes depending on your internet connection. So till then I'll pause this video. Now my download has got completed. I clicked on it and a Tableau screen will open up in a second. You have to read and accept the license agreement and click on install. Click on yes. And you'll have a progress bar here and Tableau is being installed on your system. Now the download is about to complete. The download has got completed. I'll search for Tableau on my start bar. Yeah, here is Tableau 29.19.4, which is the latest version. I'll click on it. Tableau is opening. I'm continuing the trial version. So this is the start page of Tableau. You can either import your own file, Excel file or text file or any kind of JSON file, or connect it to server here, or open a saved data source. If you like this video, hit on like button on the YouTube and also subscribe to our channel for more update. All the best analytics lovers. See you in the next one.